here showing you how to find out how many hours you need to thaw an 8-pound turkey using weights and proportions. What we know so far is that for every 5 pounds, you need to defrost it for 24 hours. So the first thing you need to do is find out how many hours it takes to defrost 1 pound. To find this out, we divide 24 by 5.
Lastly, we must find out how many hours it takes to defrost the 8-pound turkey. To do this, times the 1 pound to 4.9 hours by 8. Now we need to figure out how many hours, so we go 4.9 hours times 8. Eight times 8 equals 64. On the next line, we need to add a 0. 8 times 4 equals 32. 384. Since there's one decimal place in the question, we need to add a decimal place in the answer. So now we know that to defrost 8-pound turkey, it takes 38.4 hours. We hope you now know how to use weight and proportions in cooking.